alguien.
What is it you see?
Pleased to meet you. I'm a priestess at the Temple of Mara. The goddess smiles at you, its child. The dawn shines bright upon you.
More people talking.
You have seen the young, fickle love of youth and helped a more seasoned love find its way. There is one final aspect we wish for you to explore.
Yeah, no
for
problem.
A strong love can withstand storms and even survive death. Take this symbol of Mara. She will guide you to the wandering souls of two whose love was so great that their entwinement binds them to this world.
Meddling ghosts.
May you carry the warmth of Mara to all corners of the frozen wastes.
Step authentication.
What is it you seek, my child? What do you need? What do you need? Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the Temple of Mara.
All are welcome.
Pleased to meet you. I'm a priestess at the Temple of Mara.
Alright. So, here's what we're gonna do. Always quick save. Oh, put on the amulet. Talk to the long dead lover. What?
searching for my Fenric. He was marching with Yukor's men, who they say were wiped out here. I've turned over everybody, though, and I can't find him. Please help me look. He has a bright red beard and hair. I don't have time for your foolishness. He must be here somewhere. Come, help me search for Fenric. He must be here somewhere.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Rookie? Where?
We're expected to fight there tomorrow. Jukur elected to camp here for the night. I don't like it, though. If she's come this far from home, it must be important. Lead on. I just need to report back to camp by sunrise.
You're alive.
Of course I am. What brings you here?
I had heard that Gyukar's men were wiped out. I came to find you.
But that battle isn't expected until tomorrow. Ruki, what's going on?
I'm so confused. What's happening?
It doesn't matter. I'm here. We're together now. And we will be forever.
Looks like I stopped a dragon being reborn by Alduin. Double fireball. That was cool. That's not cool. Let's go. Around.
Here we go.
What do you need? You'll need me to do something. Divine smile. I'll wait here. Just don't start any trouble without me. What do you need?
I'm ready.
I'll see you in pieces.
Thank you.
myself to go into the Twilight Sepulchre, giving that thing back. It's too nice. Is it unlock anything?
get my arrows back in places to kill my fucking servants I paid for. Jesus, wall, fuck you. Favorite show, so that excites me. That's a stone. Nice. Would have never thought to find one of them down here. Enchanting tables. Did I get anything good? Actually, this chest first. Great. That's what he wanted. Staff of Charm Revenge, Daedra, nice. Go down, go down. It's nice to find your way back out of a cave so easily.
My research materials constantly dis- I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Thank you.
Until next, once again, take a look. All right, then. Just because I don't fit in here is no... I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. All right, then. Yes, I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Take a look. Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them. Until next time.
Tolfdir is Master Wizard. Certainly didn't anticipate. I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Mm-hmm. just say it's a pleasure to have you leading the column? Really. I hope I can count on you if I ever need a favor.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. As a matter of fact, I had retained Enthera's services in, acquiring something specific.
Taking me up on my offer, eh? Good. I'm always on the lookout for all sorts of goods. Bring me whatever you, well, find, and I'll see what I can do. I'm assuming you're here for more than a social call. Down to business, eh? Give my regards to Carlia if you see her. Pleasure doing business with you. Take a look. My regards to Carla, taking me up. I've got coin, and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do. Give my regards to Carlia if you see her.
You're nothing but trouble.
I didn't think he'd really give it back. Thank you, friend. It's good to know I can count on you.
I suppose Master Neloth won't mind. He's always telling me to get out of his way.
Are you going back to bed?
No. I'm right behind you.
It doesn't look like it. Looks like you're trying to go to sleep. You have a wooden sword. But I'm gonna make you carry it too.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Yeah. Come on. You better hope you know a little bit about magic. Yes, you won't last.
Got some good piece. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Excuse me.
Gods of man, ascendants of flesh, to rule the realm.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
heard that you can't get good sweet rolls.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is... Can't say I've heard of any laws against her. Whatever that is you're doing. But I'll lock you up if I have to. I've got my eye on you.
When the Empire surrendered to the Old Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
I need to ask you to good. Glad we straightened that out.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. What do you need, my friend? You've already learned all I can teach you. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
my favorite.
Rise up, Stormcloaks! Embrace the word of mighty Talos!
Ulfred!
Wait, I know you.
I'm as much a Nord as the next man, but I'm no fool. Children, your very lives? And what does the Empire do? Nothing!
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place.
I'll do it too.
Hmm?
The security in Whiterun is terrible.
Shameful is what it is. The gods, Commander Caius, walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening rooster. I could do his job blindfolded.
Oh, did you need something?
I enjoy this work well enough, but... Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Take a look. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie, and you drink all our food. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and weep." So he came flashing and slashing and steel as the brave lass Matilda charged him full of steel. And the braggart of Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly head rolled around on the floor. We drink to our youth. Today's come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of the kings. The day of your death is a great enemy. The sky will make fight all the clouds. Southern God beckons. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. If it's a lady you're looking for,
you want a drink? Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? It's been a pleasure.
I'm a bard by trade. Sure. What can I do for you? Only true Imperials request that one. We drink to our youth. Today's come and gone. For the age of aggression
Mister,
is just
could you spare a coin?
Done.
Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart.
What we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Bye.
Down with Ulfric, the killer. I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde...
beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shame.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere.
Hi there.
I work for Bellathor, the General Goods.
Think you can steal from me?
I'm getting out of here.
By order of the Yard. Stop right there. All right, but you just watch yourself. Next time, I might not be so lenient.
Thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Buy a sister, sell her in a second. I need to buy one of your relics. You just let me know. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Duke. Back.
What are you doing?
Fancy yourself adventuring, Taipei. Just a...
Blessings of Mara upon you.
What is it you seek, my child? Your efforts have helped illuminate the entire province. I trust by now you've achieved a higher comprehension of love. Carry the blessings of Mara with you so the rest of the province may shine with her glories. Riften is drowning in a sea of sin and wickedness, and it's my personal mission to let everyone know that the warmth of Mara can see them through. All I need is a messenger to bring her words to these poor souls by distributing these missives. Oh my, how wonderful! Lady Mara will be so pleased. Here you are. Now make sure you give out every single one. We can't afford to let even one lost soul stray from her warmth. Almost anyone in Riften is in dire need of those missives. A word of advice. Keep away from the keep and the city guards. They follow their own path and have already forsaken her. You represent Mara now. Set an example for all.
How may I help you, my son? Of course. I'd be more than happy to add a donation to our charity box. Right now, the best you could provide is coin. We need all the help we can get. Thank you. I can promise you that this will be put to good use. Mara's domain and... It's difficult to appreciate her gifts in these dark times. Wonderful! Mara is the... We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in... Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim? Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard and short, so there's little room for long courtship. A person who is looking for a spouse simply wears an amulet of Mara about the neck, showing they are available. When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony. May you return to her benevolence and safety.
Argonian craftsmanship.
I'll just what you see here.
Good journey, Marsh friend. You've been a good friend of mine. Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Thank you for the blessing. I'll put this to good use. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
If anything pleases the eye, don't hesitate to make me an offer.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
Divines bless you.
Boring conversation.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
It's a fine day with you around.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it put some coin in my pocket.
Oh, interesting. I'll read it this evening.
Remain vigilant, and don't trust anyone.
Sure, I'm a good person. Why do you want to be more Sure, I'm a dirty head.
Whoa. Volkath, I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do when he's been summoned by the Graveyard? Can he do what he wants? Like any scheme? What do you want?
All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons, he's been very depressed. Oh, how kind. Thank you. Be careful out there. Riften can be dangerous.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Fresh meats and produce.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you? I have all sorts of interesting items to pay. You looked around? Chickens, maybe. If only more people would read this. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Until next time. If you're looking for trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. All right, then.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Can I help you? If you're looking for a bed? Huh? Oh, sure, whatever. I prefer Dibella's teachings myself. I don't know why I bother.
Oh, thank you. Blessings upon you too. Sure, leave. Not like you care anyway.
Someplace else.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Thanks again for delivering that ore sample. Read any. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget us if you need supplies for your
You here for lessons? I have no time for Marla or Mara or whatever her name is. There's work to be
My
done.
My experiments continue to go well. Whatever you're peddling, I'm not buying. Don't forget to check your supplies for the
You need to leave.
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
No, no, friend. You got it all wrong. I'm not selling cheap mead. I'm selling good mead for cheap. Black Briar mead. I sell cases of it for half of what the inns and taverns pay through the meadery. All I need is someone to deliver it for me. If anyone saw me leave Riften, they'd get suspicious. I need someone to take this small keg of Black Briar mead to Wilhelm at the Villamer Inn in Arvorstead. Drop it off, and he'll trade you something for the delivery. Keep it as payment for the legwork. Oh, and if you bump into Indarin from the meadery, keep your mouth shut. He'd rat us out in a second. Good. Now get going. I don't have time for this nonsense. Nothing but the best. Best of all, you don't have to pay the ridiculous prices Maven charges. Here you go. Oh, and keep it quiet. This stuff isn't exactly easy to get a hold of at these prices, if you catch me drift. I believe you have a delivery to make. Absolutely. Did you? Here you go. Oh, and keep it quiet. This stuff isn't exactly easy to... I'm selling them. You look like you could use it. What do you say to me?
None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. And you will always be here. You will come here to that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, girl, and thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
Girl really ain't gonna like some stranger just hanging around.
Please,
not
mister.
That I care.
You gotta get me out of here.
Really
ever since Aventus left, my parents dropped me off here years ago.
I'm sorry, but the children are up for adoption right now.
They said so.
Sadly, yes. Grelod run. But I'm sorry. You should go. The children aren't up for adoption, and it's cruel to get their hopes up. Besides, Grelod hates visitors.
If there's nothing else, I really must ask you to leave.
You look kind of scary.
Why someone like you want to hang around a place like this?
Old gorilla.
It's too bad the orphanage ain't letting us kids get adopted. I'd be the best son ever.
I hate it here.
Either.
What do you want? You have no business. Unless Mara wishes to come down and help me with these urchins, I don't really give a damn about her blessings.
Strong and
was named after the sound a lion makes. You know, roar! Really?
Returns. What can I help you with, my child?
Have anything interesting to tell me?
You represent.
I wish I could
go in town. Thank you. Blessings of Mara upon you as well.
Bercy's afraid that someone's making a move to take the pawn prawn from us. I think he's being.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected. Keep your belly full.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
If you're looking for a hand... Are you serious? You're as crazy
all
as Marmal.
Clean and free from
there's nothing like fishing on Lake Ondor.
What do you want?
Sure. I'll get you.
Why would you want to speak?
Interesting. I'll look it over. Thanks.
I presume you're... What in the name of oblivion? Excellent. I needed some more kindling for my kitchen hearth. Out of my
Welcome
way.
Welcome to the
bar. You're a legion.
If I can interest
Mara
you,
this, Mara that. Where is she when hundreds of Stormcloaks are dying for no good reason, eh? Support Ulfric or die by
the old... I visit the temple sometimes, but perhaps not often enough. Thanks
Welcome
for bringing
back.
This to me.
Thank you. I'll share this with Eren. I've been adventuring across Tamriel since... My travels have taken me from High Rock to Valenwood, elsewhere to Morrowind, and all points in between. Many years ago, I lost my blade, Grimsever, within a Dwemer ruin. I took it as a sign that I was wasting my days in search of wealth. You and I are alike. We seek challenge and great fortune. But for me, that's where the similarities end. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain. And my fortune comes from gratitude and trust. It was lost years ago in a Dwemer ruin. Without it, I feel almost as defenseless as a newborn. I don't think I'll ever be able to find a replacement. I couldn't ask you to undertake such a treacherous journey. It would be a fool's errand. But I see that spark in your eye, and I know better than to warn you away. Grimsever rests within the Dwemer ruin of Misinchaleft. Tread carefully, friend. Those same ruins almost took my life.
Watch yourself
safe
around
travels.
Here.
Go on then. Deliver my message to Sibby. I hold my own beliefs, but thanks anyway. I'll meet you outside of town.
I knew you couldn't stay with a master of magic at your side. You'll have nothing to fear. I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick. You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, it's... If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Look, the only religion I believe in is the good old scepter. Everything else is just a waste. Door's over there. Why don't you use it?
We'll come back.
Oh. Blessings of Mara upon you.
Huh?
Oh.
Lady Mara's messenger.
Oh, splendid. Just splendid. Mara smiles upon us this day. Allow me to give you her gift. A true blessing to aid you in times of need. Despair not. Her warmth will protect you always. Good journey, my child.
Blade. Take a look.
All right. Got an axe. Take a look. Fight.
Divine smile, I'm afraid.
I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, okay. Let's make it quick. I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, there we go. You lead, I'll follow. What do you need? I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick. Get going then. What do you need? I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
You want answers? Well, so do I. So does everyone in the city.
A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess. This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Waylon and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me. Let me know as soon as you...
May the crags fail to trip your feet. Need something? Got one all saddled and ready to go. What are you willing to pay?
I like the loyalty of a dog, not as fickle as a wolf. Good. Here you are. He'll follow you to Oblivion and back, if it comes to that. A war dog is good company and good protection. You have to train a good war dog from a pup, bite your arm clean off otherwise.
Welcome to the Winking Ski. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Remember the winking skeever next time you're footsore. What do you need? Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly. I'll give you a few more minutes. I can't wait here all day. It's my neck on the line, remember? Back before I miss. Remember, you won't have anything except what I smuggle in. You ready yet? I need to get back before I missed. Remember, you won't have anything except what I smuggle in.
It's a fine day with you around. Be well.
It's so good to see you again. You've already learned all I can teach you. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill.
Speak to Steer. He can help. The house I mentioned earlier is still available. Very well. Just let me know when you're ready to purchase the house. Good luck. I'm counting on you.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.